Good lord, what was that? Is that it? You take care of him? Hey, this guy's a paladin.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian.
Uh-oh. We have trouble.
Let's do this.
Caution, sir. We believe something is stalking us.
I want what he's got. What's he using? I want one of those. Hey, leave my robot alone. Yeah, sorry, I was looting. Those guys, I don't know who they were, but they had some good stuff, man. But I want that gun you're using there. And I think I'm going to let you have point for sure. You got a better weapon than I've got. And we'll see how bad you take friendly fire. All right, you ready?
Paladin dance. Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Okay. Mission recap. I understand.
Understood. Outstanding. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets.
What? No friendly fire? Well, okay, but it takes all the fun out of it. Okay, well, he went all Leroy Jenkins in there, so I guess I better catch up. Okay, Paladin, what's up?
It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the debt. Look at these wrecks. Paladin Dance, look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Yeah, I see that.
I see that.
Damn it, I was hoping to avoid this. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Okay, aren't those just robots?
Synth, isn't that the same as robot? They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
Well, okay, I guess we better be on the lookout then.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
What do these have that I might be able to use, though? Anything? Guess not.
This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve.
Yeah, maybe I should loot it before you get back.
Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Okay, you take a look around. Password security. This is an annual reminder that all terminal and mainframe passwords are to be changed on a monthly basis. Failure to do so may result in automated changes, the suspension of network privileges, and/or disciplinary action. Please do your part in keeping ArcJet system secure. Okay, automated password change. According to our records, your terminal password has not been changed in 3 months. For security purposes, your password will now be reset. Your new password is 9YB3N. This is an automated message. Please do not reply. Well, that's good security. We're just wait long enough and we'll change it and anybody can get in. Okay. What is that? God, you been eating beans or something, Codsworth? Sounds like your butt's on fire. All right, what do we got here? Oh, dog tags.
Morning now?
Yes. Password required. Prototype, lab controls. Unable to establish a connection to the prototype. Please contact a technician for assistance. Okay. Open the door. All right. There we go.
Safety's off.
Hostiles.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. God, these guys are tough. Oh my god. Good lord. I put about 15 rounds in that guy. What the hell is he using? Well, he's using Hello? Something. What? What the hell was that?
Odd. My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Is that you, Codsworth? All right, let me see what they're using. It might be better than what I've got. An Institute pistol. Well, it doesn't look like it's only 15 damage. Well, mine's only 13 damage. Well, let's try it. We better catch up with Paladin.
Is someone present?
Hold up. I think we're being stalked.
Combat initiated.
Oh my god.
Take him down. I can do better than that.
Got it. Close quarters combat.
Oh, there was a turret up there. Is that what was making all that noise? Was the turret? There was more than one. Where did he go? Where'd the paladin go? God, I can't keep up. I can't keep up with this guy. Where did he go? Did he go up? I'm assuming that wow. Laser tripwire disarmed. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I didn't even see that. That was close.
Don't think I can pick this.
Yeah, I can barely pick my nose.
Hacking this is beyond me.
All right. Well, I lost my paladin. Well, let's go see if we can find him. Hopefully, I think he waits for me. Oh, yeah. Thank you for waiting.
Damn synths have compromised most of the facility.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to loot when you run so fast.
Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
Okay. What's that?
Yes.
All right. Permanently critical damage. Oh, we gotta love that.
Vaporized.
God, there's another one. They double up on those things, don't they? Good lord. Did they have enough turrets down here? Turrets have some pretty good stuff, though, don't they? Where'd you go, Paladin? Uh-oh. Did I lose him? Oh, there he is. I'm glad you know where to go. Hush up, or I'm gonna shoot you.
Engine core's ahead. Should be our final stop.
Okay, the engine core? Well, what the hell is this place? Alright, right behind
you, Dance.
Watch
your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section.
Okay. I'll try to be careful. Thank God I got this armor in if I trip. What's that, Jugs?
Look at this place. Describes it of a field day in here.
Oh my God. That's a rocket, isn't it?
The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. But it looks like the elevators are dead.
It sure
does. We'll have
to
keep heading down for now. And find a way to get the facility's power back online.
That's a rocket. Okay, sorry.
There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
Okay. Sorry. It won't work. This way? The hell is that? A junk jet? What's that?
Excellent.
Oh, this is a weapon. Oh, that's sweet. So does that mean it runs on junk? Junk jet. Press R to load items in the junk jet. You put junk in there. Oh my God. Let's see, I don't want to put anything. Let's put a coffee pot and a coffee cup in there. That's pretty funny.
Are we pack rats now, sir?
Yeah, evidently we are. We got a junk gun. That's funny. Let's see what this tape is, though. Let's see. Data. Data inventory? You would think that the tape would be under data, but it's under something else. It's under miscellaneous. ArcJet lab password. Okay, bobby pins. Did we ever get to use that storage key? I don't think so. There were still guys in there. Okay. Mods, ammo. Miscellaneous. Blamco cheese. Wouldn't it be... Wait a minute. Tales of Junkyard Vendor, Technician's Personal Log. Tesla Science, Scribe Halens. We haven't done any of that. Discard junk. Discarded ArcGent work log.
Why the heck are they making us record this? Oh crap, it's on, isn't it? This is Technician Rand, ArcJet Propulsion Division. I'm here with Technician Janowski, work log A1190. Janowski and I have been working on the Mars Shot project for about 3 months now, and I think we have the thrust calculations worked out.
Man, I wish I was headed up there with those guys. Be nice to get the hell away from our lousy planet.
Hey, easy. If we don't record these logs properly, we're going to get fired. The supervisor is already itching to get rid of us. especially since it's taking us longer than we promised.
So what? We've been drafted anyway. We're shipping out in a few weeks, remember? Soon we'll be doing push-ups, eating freeze-dried rations, and just wishing we were spending our day inside a cushy private laboratory.
Of course I remember. But I'm trying not to imagine getting my head blown off when I'm on the front line, and keeping my mind on work is helping me deal with the problem. Maybe that doesn't make sense to you, but it's important to me, okay?
All right. I'm sorry. Look, why don't you toss this tape, and we'll start a new one.
Okay, so that's why this was the tape that was sitting up on the desk where we got the password. So that's why it was sitting there. They discarded it. Let's listen to this. This is the one we found by the junk gun.
Jeering, leering, laughing, mocking, taunting.
Oh, he graduated all right from high school. It's fine. I'm sure he took shop class. Oh, look, he's reading the science mags. How cute.
Har, har, har. Shop class. Let's see them make this in shop class. My marvel of engineering. The finest in weaponized refuse acceleration. My beauty. My junk jet. They'll see. The engineers with their suits and fancy degrees. Come Monday morning, they'll all.
Sounds like a Batman nemesis or something. All right, let's see. I don't think I want to use the junk jet, but weapons. Let's go back to the Institute pistol. And let's go see what we can find in here. Thanks for waiting there, Dance, wherever you are. There he is. He's being diligent out there. While we're in here looting our way. Did we just get a stealth boy? I think we did. Inventory, apparel. No. Okay, what would that be under, though? 8. We did. We got a stealth boy. Cool. Hey, there's a fusion core. Hope that wasn't powering anything important. Okay, this must be what we're looking for. And the password is... duty. I said duty.
I'm in.
Okay, power options. The engine core is operating on emergency power. The conserve energy, all non-critical systems and operations have been suspended. Start the auxiliary generators now. Okay, should be back. Let's go talk to Paladin Dance.
Engine core power restored.
Cool.
Thermal engine fueled.
Oh shit.
Primed and standing by for your command.
Okay. Whoa.
Fascinating.
Hey, I think we can start this. We can start the engine up. There's too many of them. Come on, Dance, get out of there.
5 second countdown. 5.
Come on, Dance, get out of there.
4.
Dance, come on. I started the engine. Oh, shit.
2.
Oh, no. Get out of there.
One.
Oh god, what have I done?
Engine firing.
No. Oh god. Oh geez, oh geez. What did I do? Oh god.
Test firing completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Are you okay?
Oh my god! Are you alright? Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
Whoa, that guy's tough. I'm taking these guys' ammo, though. Sorry, let me loot here. Sorry. God, I French fried him. He's pretty good about it, though. We sure took care of these guys. All right, up the elevator.
Going down.
Going down? Oh, the elevator's going down. We're going up. Can't reach the button. Sorry. I can't reach the button. Sorry.
Going up.
I guess there wasn't room in there for two of these suits. Alright. Do I send the elevator back down for these guys? Well, there's... What's his name?
Shh. I heard something.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
What? Oh, shit.
Attacking enemy.
They're in there. Let's go. Holy crap.
They're in the control room. Open fire.
Trying. How are you shooting through the wall?
And that's how it's done. Am I right, sir?
I hope that's the last of them. Damn it. I don't see the device anywhere. Fan out and check the synth remains. They may have been after the transmitter as well.
Okay. What's that noise? Well, I didn't find it. Here it is. I found it.
Let's get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface.
Man, they had a stash there. What's that? Circuitry board. Ooh, a fuse.
Surely you meant to leave that rubbish where you found it.
No. What's this? Thermal engine prototype. Begin test fire. I already did that. I don't want to do that again. Man, I mean, we barely survived it. Well, I wasn't in it. Paladin was in it. All right, elevator, out we go.
Going up.
Hey, there's the paladin. How'd he get in? You got a magic suit? I don't have one of those. How'd you get out so fast?
The bunker looks clear. Let's move out.
All right.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Yeah, we you did fine. I kind of messed up a little bit, but yeah.
I thought we worked well as a team. Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss.
Two?
First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation.
Okay.
I think you'll find this weapon useful.
Weapon?
It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle.
Oh, all right. He's going to give me his gun. Oh, sweet. He's giving me his gun. No, I don't need it. No, thank you, man.
Thank you. You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster. But
but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
Well, that's a big decision, and I've got some other people that I'm responsible to right at the moment. Let me think about it.
I don't know.
There's a lot to take into consideration.
It's a big decision, so I understand your hesitation. If you decide you want to become one of us, you know where we are. Good luck.
Okay, so, well, it's good to have options. All right, well, what's next? Semper Invicta. Ooh. All right, so let's take a look at our quests. Semper Invicta. Return to Cambridge Police Station. I've refused to join the Brotherhood of Steel, but I wish to reconsider. Paladin Dense has told me to return to the Cambridge Police Station. No, I don't right now. Maybe later. Sanctuary, build defense. Oh, I still need to do that, don't I? The first step, report my success from the settlers to Preston. You know what? I went back to repair my armor, and I didn't talk to Preston, did I? Miscellaneous, bring Jet to Mama Murphy? I don't think so. Well, let's take a look at the map, and let's go home. And see if we have enough stuff. We got a few things to do there. Sanctuary. Come on, Codsworth, let's go. Okay, we're back. And guess what? It's raining. It's raining right through the ceiling. Well, let's... it looks like we're overburdened. Get out of the way, Codsworth. Dang it. Get out of my way. Let's transfer our junk over. Okay. And let's see. Where's... There he is.
Hope this rain lets up soon.
Hey, me
you
too.
You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
Okay.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
Yeah, that's great deals.
I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more Allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
Yeah, you haven't. I just figured when you were ready.
I figured you'd tell me when you were ready.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
Actually, no.
What was it?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended in Concord?
You can't give up.
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Me? Why can't you?
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds, but that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. and I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
Mr. Garvey is quite right, sir. If anyone can unite the people, it's you.
Yeah, but why me?
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us and conquered. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Well, I have a question about the Minutemen.
Can you explain what the Minutemen are all about?
We're citizen soldiers. The people of the Commonwealth banding together to protect ourselves and decide our own future. That was the original idea, and it was a good one. The Minutemen fell apart because our leaders forgot what we were supposed to stand for. I think you're the one who can bring the Minutemen back and bring the whole Commonwealth together.
Well, hell, that's a big job. What's in it for me?
Okay, I'll do it.
That's the spirit, sir, and one giant step in the right direction for the Commonwealth.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
General? I'm not a general. What do you mean by that?
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Oberlin Station, huh? Well, God, just call me General, I guess. Is General better than a private? Huh. Well, let's see. We need to do some things here. First of all, I want to change my weapon. And where's the one we got from the Paladin? Oh, speaking of the Paladin, why should I join the Paladins when I can and be a grunt when I can be a general? Righteous authority. What is that? Righteous authority. What was that? Is that the one he gave me?
Careful, sir. They're liable to think you're off your rocker.
That's it. That's the one he gave me. Righteous authority. Ooh, I like it. Okay, we got a couple things to do real quick before I forget. Let's finish the repairs on the suit. Let's see. We had 65, 65. We had a little damage, didn't we? The helmet was 65. The torso we didn't fix. We need to fix the right arm, evidently. So let's do that. We're gonna modify, and we're gonna do that. Okay, and then did we do the torso? I don't think we did the torso. No, we didn't. Hopefully I've got enough stuff. Okay. So we've got it upgraded. I didn't repair it, though. It does still need some repairs. But before I do that, I want to see about making the turrets. I never did do that, did I? I know where I want to put them. Do I have to have a place to put them before I can make them? Let's see. Heavy machine rank 1. Oh, it's locked. That's locked for me. Oh, why is that locked for me? Hang on. You know what? I haven't been doing my level ups. I've got 3 level ups. Okay, let's see what we can build here for defenses. We have turrets. Let's see, if I can put this up there, it was my thought. I was gonna set them here, but I'm thinking that maybe we can get them up there. Yeah, there we go. One there. And one here. Alright. Alright, let's go talk to Sturgis and see if that helps. God, we still have stuff to clean up here. The weather's not cooperating. It's raining again. That old lady wanted me to bring her drugs. All right, Sturgis. Where's Sturgis? Quests. Sanctuary. Is he in the room? No, he's outside. Oh, yeah. He's always out there pounding on the wall. Hey, man.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
Glad I could help.
I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
Okay.
I just need to trade gear with you.
This place is really coming together, huh? I can't take all the credit.
No, I guess you can't. A lot of it was because of me. Okay, well, I tell you what. Let's go check out... Let's look at the quests here. I don't want to go back and be a paladin, or... Well, I guess I wouldn't even be a paladin, would I? Bring Jet to Mama. Let's go see what kind of trouble the settlers are having in Oberlin Station. And where's the Minuteman? I'll take him with me. I don't know if you noticed, but since I finished those Minuteman quests, I can take the Minuteman as a companion. I gotta find him first, though. What are you doing way out here?
Life still ain't perfect, but we're surviving.
Yep, good job. All right, we gotta find Minuteman guy. All right, he's always running around someplace. He's not sleeping, is he? No. Hey, guys, leaving the doors open. So did I, actually. There he is. Hey, man.
Is there something you need?
Yeah, I want you to go with me.
Come with me. I need your help.
Sure thing, General. I think the folks here can manage on their own now. Thanks to you.
Mr. Right. Kirby, I'm sure you will take good care of my master. Good day to you both.
Take care, Codsworth.
All right, Codsworth, I want you just to stay here, man.
Just thinking how wonderful it'd be to get out of this infernal rain.
Yeah, I know. Getting kind of rusty, are you? Okay, Preston, let's go. Well, first of all, where do we need to go? The excavation place. Malden Setter. What is that? Yeah, we gotta go Oberland Station, talk to settlers. Okay, it's by the Cambridge Police Station. Yeah. We keep getting closer and closer to Diamond City, don't we? There's a big empty area here. I wonder. I'm going to go to the museum, kind of wander this way before we head into... there must be stuff we're missing if we always teleport everywhere. Probably not the best thing to do. The reason I picked the museum is there's a big empty spot below it. What? And we did actually walk from Sanctuary and that Red Rocket place here. So we opened up some of that. But I'm sure there must be something we've missed. Where was the rest of this guy's troops anyway? I'm just kind of looking around now. See if there's anything I missed. All right. I wish I had a nice hat like he's got. Let me take a look at the map. Which way are we headed? We're headed, we need to turn around and go back the way I just, this way. Head down this way. I guess we don't need our weapon out. Go a little bit faster without it, I think. Am I sure this is the right way? Let's see. Yeah, kind of. Okay. I did kind of go this way, didn't I, before? Hey! What's happening here? Hello! Are you out here all by yourself? Is there a traitor or... Oh, no.
Yeah.
There is. Hi.
Hey.
So what's your story?
Trash
Looking
can
to trade?
Parla.
Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Well, why would I rob you? I'm here to threaten you. No. What do you got for
Let's
sale?
Let's see what you've got.
Oh, I have a little bit of everything.
Trash can Carla, huh? Well, first of all, how much money we've got? We've got 860 caps. So let's see. What's a biometric scanner? Blood pack, buff out, comfy pillow. I need to take that search thing off. I had to, and I don't remember how I put it on, to be honest with you. Fragmentation mine. I don't have a lot of money, so I can't, go hog wild. Let's see what we do need. Rad-X, Rad-Away. Ooh, 1,600 caps. Whoa. Can't do that. Oh, it's 200 caps just for one. Rather than the Rad-Away, let's check and see if there's stim packs. That would be more beneficial to me at this moment. Wow. Let me do four of those. That'd take half my money. 10 teddy bear? There we go. Can't live without one of those. A Yushkana hat? What's that? That's an ugly looking thing. Really? That's just ugly. Trash can Carla. Weapons. Apparel. A baseball cap. Green hood. Alright. That's it. I'll take my stim packs. Thank you, Carla. Okay. Back on the road. There's a diner. What is that? I have no idea. Is that part of an engine? Come on, Preston. I'm gonna take the road less traveled here. I think we came this way, didn't we? Maybe not. Boy, it's kind of nice weather today, isn't it? What's that over there? Oh, Jesus. I don't want to go through there. I changed my mind. It's folly. What is this? What is that? A drive-in, Starlight Drive-in. Cooking station. See, that's what I mean. If I teleport everywhere, I won't find all these places. Oh, crap. I love this weapon, though. Someone's out there. Oh, there's a bunch of them.
This is all mine.
Thanks there, Preston. Did we get them all? So some kind of drive-in movie, huh?
We should get out of here as soon as we can.
Oh, there's radiation. Yeah, get out of here. Damn it. All right. Well, I kind of want to check the buildings out, but... Oh, yeah. Let's see. Oh, shit. Look out, Preston. There's a mine right there. Get back. Preston. Isn't that a mine right there? Bottle cap mine. Sweet. Why would they mine this place? Well, they're mining places now. We gotta be careful. Oh, shit! God dang it, I didn't see that one. There was one right there. Suppose that's all? Nuka cherry. Potato crisps. Boston Bugle. Gumdrops. This must have been the entertainment session. This must have been where they sold popcorn and stuff. Alright. It's back here. cigarette carton. Okay, a light bulb. What's up here? Now, I better be careful. Because they had mines. This place had mines everywhere. Ah, 10 mm. Dirty water, which I don't care to get. A formal hat. What would a formal hat be? Or how much damage that thing get, because I did get back behind the door before it went off. Let's see. What's a formal hat? Patrolman sunglasses. Let's try those. Minuteman outfit. Is the Minuteman outfit's not as good as what I'm wearing? Welding goggles. Postman's uniform. A hard hat. Formal hat. What's a formal hat? Oh man, I look cool. But it takes my helmet away, though. It took my helmet away. Alright, I don't want that. I want my helmet back. Tell you what, though. I think if I get out... I think if I'm out and I put it on... Formal hat and patrol glasses... Sweet. I think if I'm out of the thing and then get in, I'm okay. I think it leaves my helmet on. Yeah, it does. All right, Preston, let's get out of here. All right, where are we? We are at the drive-in. And we've kind of been this way. We need to go that way. Let's go back. Let's go back down. Let's kind of backtrack a little bit and go down this road. I don't want to go back there, though. Maybe we can go this way a little bit. So let's find the road. Head this way. This is kind of where we have to go anyway. There's kind of a road. This is the road less traveled that we were on before, I believe. Alright, just a crossroads here. Now that's that factory. I don't want to go back to the factory. I want to go back kind of this way, kind of, sort of. Some lights up there. What's that? I hate to go through the water. The water always seems to be irradiated.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
All right, what's going on here? Sounds like somebody's trying to protect their child from drug dealers. Be careful, Preston. Preston, you don't mind very good. I'm a general. Get over here. Thank you. All right. So, what do you say, Preston? Do we go in and have a steak dinner first or take care of these drug dealers?